In this lesson, we'll learn how to update Google Sheets data from your chatbot. In the previous lesson, we have created a Google Sheets block. Now let's continue from there. I will add a new quick reply and name it update. Now we have two options. We need to send the task attribute over to Integromat. Go to the add block, then add in the task user attribute. Duplicate the block and rename it to update. I will just change the text accordingly. Then go back to the Google Sheets block and enter the block name that we have just created. We'll go to Integromat. When I open the panel, you can notice that there's no task attribute because it has not been sent over before. So what we can do is we can unlink the modules and run the scenario once. The reason to unlink the module is so that I don't want the sample data to be added to my Google Sheets. Now I will send the sample data over. After that, I'll add a router, then set up a filter. Now you can see the task attribute is available to use. We will set a condition: if task attribute is equal to add, then we will let the data to pass through. Next, I will create another route. Add a Google Sheets module with select roles action. This module is to select specific roles in Google Sheets. After you have selected the file, go to the filtering field. You need to specify the name of the column that is to be filtered. Let's go back to the Google Sheets. I want the product ID column to be filtered. I will copy the name, go back to Integromat and paste it in the filtering field. Change all the character to lowercase and remove all the spacing. Then put the equal sign and insert product ID attribute. After that, we will add another Google Sheets module. This time around, we will select update the row. Select the file. And insert the user attribute accordingly. In the row ID field, select the row ID tag from the previous Google Sheets module. After that, remember to set the filter task is equal to update. Save the scenario, and we can test the bot. I will select update. And the product ID of the product that I want to change. I will change the product name to skirt. And quantity to 18. There you go. So that's how you update Google Sheets data from your chatbot. The next lesson, you'll learn how to display the data in your chatbot. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.